the origin of life mentioned is still a tough one, and we don't really know how it happened. We may never know exactly how on Earth it happened. Of course, we don't know that life on Earth began on Earth. It could have come from somewhere else. But wherever it came from, Earth life, if we call it that, had a beginning, and we don't know how that transition occurred. And because it's lost in the mists of time, it goes way, way back, billions of years. There's no, almost certainly no trace of the processes, the mechanism that turned non-life into life. The best we can hope for is to understand it well enough to be able to say, well, it's really quite likely or it's very unlikely. At the moment, it's completely wide open. It could be that the transition to life is so improbable, requires so many special circumstances, that it happened only once in the observable universe. I'm prepared to believe that. It's equally possible that given a planet like Earth, you wait a few tens of millions of years and it's inevitable that life crops up. Now, in my career, spanning several decades, the pendulum has swung. It used to be supposed that life was a bizarre freak, unique to Earth. Today, it's fashionable to say that the universe is teeming with life, that billions of Earth-like planets, and they all have life on them. There's not a shred of evidence for that. In fact, the basic science hasn't really moved on since people were assuming that Earth was the only planet with life. And so here we have something which is totally wide open, but whether or not we're alone in the universe hinges on precisely that.